passes the Weber Pond Outlet Dam. And this is, there's the pool below the dam that's full of L-wise. Thousands and thousands of L-wise waiting to go up this fishway that you see on the, I think it's on your right. The Neal Fishway. And it's operating today, Sunday, May 10th, Mother's Day. Fish ascend that ladder and then enter this pool. They're being counted by this gentleman. And they enter this pool and see them. And they mill around in this pool for a short time and then they exit into the pond. And some of these fish will stay in Weber Pond and spawn, and others will move on to Three Mile Pond. Go underwater now. Here we go.